Hey, I'm Vanessa Hudgens, and I'm going to take you through a scene in Princess Switch, Switched Again, starring me, myself, and I, shot by shot.
Things used to be so spontaneous for us.
Well, here's an idea. Why don't we go back to spontaneous?
How?
Well, if you have time tomorrow, maybe we can go for a drive.
As friends.
Sure. As friends.
So Stacy comes to visit Margaret, and Margaret is feeling pretty low, but with a little help from her friends, they get her into the holiday spirit, and she ends up throwing this Christmas ball.
What could possibly come between two people who look at each other like that?
Yo! Let's get this party started, shall we?
And in comes Fiona Pembroke, her cousin. Anyone that gets in her way, she is going to be stomping all over.
Excuse you. Announce me. Do the thing. Ugh, never mind.
Fiona was so much fun to create because I was like, she needs to be different. I want her to be super over the top.
Maggie Moo. Ooh.
Here we go.
Lining up shots is definitely difficult when the characters are interacting with each other. Like the moment where I come in and I hold the phone up, we would actually like pause the shot on a monitor so we could see where exactly I was holding the phone, and then my double would try to have to like remember where exactly to hold the phone up to so that I was looking at the actual right place, because otherwise it's like, look at the phone, and I'm like, I am. You're like, no, you're not.
Double chin, that's a delete.
The hair and makeup switches with this also was a beast, because obviously the looks are very different. Fiona has a wig, so luckily that we could plop on very quickly, but everything else, it was like, contour, 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 throw in the smoky eye, give me a red lip.
We're running a toy drive.
Of course you are, you cute little Mother Teresa.
This shot right here, we had a camera on me as Fiona, and then we would film Margaret's side, so then it would superimpose the two together, which is just so wild, because we could watch it back immediately to make sure that it was right.
How long are you in town for?
Until your big day, and then we jet off to Capri for the New Year's. But I fully intend to spend as much time as possible with my favorite Whittle cousin.
Lucky me.
Well, hello, Tuxedo Man.
Me?
This is my friend Kevin, his daughter Olivia.
Stacy comes into this, so we shot these all separately with body doubles as the other characters. So I felt so bad because the poor body doubles, they had to learn all of the lines for all three characters as well, because I would do one character, they would do the others. There were two. And then we would all switch. So everyone was playing one of the characters, Stacy, Margaret, or Fiona at one point. And it was so confusing.
Have you two done the switch thing since you tied the knot with his royal hotness?
Fiona, please.
Luckily, playing three characters, even though it's very confusing, when you look in the mirror and you see someone, it's a good reminder as to who you are in that moment.
Minions, I need more champagne. Reggie, Mindy!
Oh yeah, gorgeous.
Oh, it's such a pain to find good help these days.